And we shall continue. Now, this is where things get a little tricky here. Because I have to figure out... this part. I'm guessing I need it to go there, but... oh, I see it. Sometimes the simplest of puzzles are the hardest of puzzles. We could go for the two on that one, which feels pretty unlikely. Or we can go for the one down there, which feels pretty likely. Thing is, how does one get the one? Don't think it's possible. Not possible, then we have to go for the two. Actually, it could be possible. Now that I'm considering it, because we could push that there. Only issue... how do we get it to the other side? Oh, why don't we try this? This has been a rafty kind of place, so that makes a lot of sense. Schrodinger's box. The storage device comes from the Oxford attic of the physicist Erwin Schrodinger. The box has proven impossible to open, but may or may not contain a cat. A previous caretaker has poked air holes in the top to be on the safe side. Okay. This one, not quite certain of. Ah, once again, clever game being clever. I feel like there's been a couple of instances where I've grabbed some of these fast travel points. and then said, like, oh, I'll go there later. You know, after I complete the other stuff. And then I never complete the other stuff. Now, there's a bunch of stuff over here that I need to get. What the heck is going on over here? I feel like I need to try harder. Some of these areas that I didn't go to. Alright, we're going here. There's gotta be a way to do this. There we go. I gotta be big-brained about it. Although billed as a cat flap, expert monster physicists have discovered that these hatches could actually be used by any small beast. In fact, pet cats were the creatures least likely to operate a cat flap, preferring instead to yell until an Englander opened the large human door. You know, as a someone with a cat, I can confirm that that is how cats operate. Will you not do that? Need to get this in the right spot. Doesn't seem like I can do that. Buck-a-foo. I don't want it to go right there. Definitely don't want it to go right there either. How am I gonna get this to be on one of these two sides? We're gonna come back to that. Apparently not. As late as I was hoping. is just not helpful to anybody. I don't think I can move the big one in any way that's helpful. Oh. Actually, it is possible I thought about this in the wrong way. Only thing is, I don't know how to get it there. If I can get the small one right here, then I could push this one all the way across. Thing is, I don't think I can get the small one across. Very unfortunate. This puzzle just seems so simple, doesn't it? It's just simple at all. Also, how would I get there? Push off that rock, which gets me there. There's no other. Ways that I can see. Oh, that's a snowman right there. Also some weird ...ness going on there. Maybe snowmans teleport you to other snowmans. Guess that'll do it. The only thing left is the snowman. I guess that center area right there. None of these rocks even would let you go to it. Unless you got a raft right here. Nope, not even there. Alright, any other areas? Doesn't look like I can do anything there. I This is kind of suspicious. I don't see any way to go over there. No additional trees. And over here, I think it would take two trees to get over there. I don't think that's a very reasonable expectation. Over here, I think I tried this for a little while and it just wasn't working. I only have this tree to work with. Granted, it does kind of feel like I should be able to do something here, huh? Check it out. Oh, yeah, I can't go there. I push it over one square. Not good enough. I would need to push it over two squares. There's no way to go around it. Why can't I see the solution? I'm assuming it's there. Assuming there is a solution. It looks like there's only one island right there, too. But this one just is escaping me. Maybe it really is only used for that. Which would be fine. Okay. Over here. Do I see any reasonable way? Theoretically, I should be able to do something here. These human crayons were apparently useful for drawing on skin, but left greasy smudges when applied to walls, paper, clothing, and teeth. In this way, they appear vastly inferior to monster crayons. They also taste bland. Those are some big crayons. Oh. Oh, those aren't crayons. That's lipstick. I pull this off. Don't quite see how I'm supposed to do this one now. No room. No room for nothing. Think about this. Sakafu. I don't know what to do with this tree, though. So if I'm in a situation like this, now push that up, allows me to do that. Aha! Okay. There also appears to be potential for a raft here. Feels unlikely. But let's operate. All right, that plan has been destroyed. I was correct about the raft. Smoke machine. Is that a smoke detector? Although the label smoke machine conjures up images of log fires, the name is misleading and the smoke machine should not be set on fire. More accurately, a smoke machine is a fog machine spitting out a liquid called fog juice, which turns into thick, wet air. This may be a form of human bathing. We got over here. Know where I want to go first. So many places to go. This not working out. Not working out. I mentioned that this is not working out. I have the solution in the palm of my hands, but I just can't do it. That's not it either. Oh, what? No, we're gonna keep on this one. I was about to give up. But I'm not giving up just yet. Look at that, I'm so close. Possible. Don't see that it's possible. Do it that way. Need to get around to the other side. Last time, I said to myself, why don't we try the reverse order? And the reverse order, not helpful right now. Have the solution. Had it for like 10 minutes now. I need to get this here. That is the only way it's going to work. So, Buckle Fu. It goes on its side, it goes up, it goes on its side. Not good. Okay. There we go. There we go. Not so sure about this one. Oh, okay. We're gonna come back to you. I know what to do there. While researching a human postage system, experts installed several experimental front doors with letter traps in the museum. The traps were expected to snag wandering letters. Unfortunately, this one just seems to collect brightly colored midweek pizza deals. It's just so true. Oh, okay. All right. Look at that. New areas. And being cold. Sorry, Visa and MasterCard. I don't care. Yeah, we'll go this way first. Idea. Maybe. Maybe not that neat. Take that. This looks to be a raft situation. Means I want to come back to that. Okay. That just wasn't helpful at all. Snowman, I see you. That goes to that raft area. Ooh. Let's see, it looks like we're gonna need the big one here. Premature. That's not going to do it. Nope, that's not it. If I did it like that, I would still need the little one. Do something similar to that. Maybe not exactly that. Actually, maybe we do. Maybe not. Definitely feels like I'm making this more complicated than it needs to be. I'll call that one a nailed it. All right, Vandabah. Where does this take us? Seems like there's potential here for something. Not sure how we'll get over there, though. That was it. A raft situation. That's awkward. Do I see anything that's possible over here? They're a little tree. Would have to get them standing up. That seems like a lot of work. I don't think it's possible right there. On this side, could be possible. Need to be lengthways. Definitely obvious way I can see get there. An island here. I'm pretty confident I won't be able to get a raft here, but even if I could get a raft there, it would only send me right here, which is not helpful. Multiple rafts going to the same location is throwing me. I'll have to go here. Feel like there's definitely a way over here. Helpful. Looking at this way, not helpful. Trying to see if there's any obvious methods of getting over there, but even getting over here, it looks like it's just a raft situation. Makes me believe more that this is the way to do it. But if I put them vertical, don't see that solution. Doesn't work. Thank you. Pushing it that way, not helpful. I think we give up on this one for now. Oh, there's another spot right there. Wonder if I could do something about that one. Seems like something I got started on and didn't finish. Raft does not help there. That rock being there is definitely leading me to believe that there's nothing here. I wish this was enough to get me across. New idea has sparked. Cube cumbers. Humans eventually noticed that their vegetation was insufficiently shaped for their storage methods. By crossbreeding cucumbers with ice cubes, scientists managed to create a chilly, six-sided, easily stackable salad plant. This is the origin of the phrase cool as a cucumber. Oh, you silly, silly game. What do I do about this? Thank you. Well, now that I've done that, it makes me think even more. Something is possible here. There wouldn't be a raft spot there. That definitely looks like a raft spot to me. This still feels like the only way that it'll work. We have three directions to work with here. This doesn't do anything for me. And I think we're just going to leave this one alone. Just don't see the solution. And this one, I don't think I can get two verticals over there. But it is also true. But I probably haven't tried hard enough. It's definitely not possible. I would have to get below this rock, hit that stump upwards. Unfortunate. Alrighty, here there's this one that's a little suspicious to me. That's the obvious play. Looks like the obvious play, been like the only play. There's no, can't tackle this from the right side. I also can't go. Well, actually, that's an interesting idea. Oh wait, no, that wouldn't work either. I'm gonna try it. Nah, it wouldn't work. This game has done a really good job. Kind of sectioning off its stuff. It's like the perfect amount of Sokafulis. Alright, let's continue. We're somewhere in the desert. After anybody streaming? Nobody's streaming. I think 6 hours is a good amount of progress for today. So I think I'll call it quits here for today, and I will continue with some more A Monster's Expedition tomorrow. I'm having a good fun with this one, you know? Puzzle games are super fun and enjoyable, and I like them a lot. So thanks for watching, appreciate it. I'll be back tomorrow, 8:30 a.m. Pacific, for some more Monster's Expedition. Peace.